before she was given PCG gas, this young man couldn't even walk. The jiggers will cover everywhere on his legs. But after using PC jiggers, now you can see the improvement. Especially one side of his leg, you can see it's completely normal now, except this side, which is also now better, apart from these few swollen places you can see. It's a big improvement. Okay, and she's saying that this has just come up again because she ran out of the PCG gas. But now because she has come and given another bottle of PCG gas, she thinks this is going to finish because it was good, but because the remedy is got finished, that is why you can see now this one is coming up again.
Did anything come out? Did anything come out of his feet? After the PCG.
Can you say me have no tiki mukumanu work at the end of the negative to what way? Yeah, she's saying that after giving the boy the PC jiggers, those things just started coming out by themselves, and it is the leg is just drying up.